Come. Come. You. Come. The month of February. The month of February. Business breakthrough. Business breakthrough. Month of February. As I'm praying for you, you are operating under open heavens. God is going to connect you with business. Business connections. Why is the Lord connecting you like this? Because you have the heart of the kingdom. You have the heart of the kingdom. And the devil fights you so that you don't support the work of God. Lift it up. Put a microphone here. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Dead body. Take your seats. Mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Over my dead body.
Huh?
Over my dead body.
Over your dead body. Who are you?
I'm the God of Mammon.
You are what?
The God of Mammon.
You are the God of what? Asha's leaving. You are the God of what?
Mammon.
You are the God of Mammon. So what have you done to her? Huh?
There's grace in business.
So you as the God of Mammon, what do you do to people?
They save money. Instead of saving God.
How do they save money?
They don't believe God can supply all they need.
I just saw a tender for you. A business thing. Shake my hand. In the mighty name of Jesus. What do?
They save money.
So how do you capture them when they're saving money?
The love of money.
You capture them.
They don't give in church.
Huh?
They don't give. Yes.
Number two.
When things are tough, they stop saving God. Because they save money.
Huh? They start saving money.
Yes.
What else do you do to them?
I block business prospects. I block destiny.
Everyone, we're supposed to prosper in business in this place. The grace is sufficient. Take it in the name of Jesus. Say, I just saw a plane flying right now when I'm praying, and this is a business outside of the country that the Lord is approving and opening for you. I saw you signing a contract. This is a final one for you in the name of Jesus. Visa. I saw a visa on the passport. Take it in the name of Jesus. Mighty name of Jesus. What are you doing there? What are you doing there?